Welcome to our Mass on the feast of St. Edmund Campion, a scholar and former deacon in the Anglican Church in the reign of Elizabeth I. Edmund Campion was known for his skills in debating. At a time when it was illegal to practice a Catholic faith, Edmund was drawn to it nonetheless. Studying abroad at a Catholic seminary, he was later ordained a Jesuit priest. Not settling for an easy life on the continent, he returned to England to minister the sacraments in secret to the Catholics. His life and subsequent death as a martyr epitomizes many of our Jesuit pupil profile virtues. He was eloquent in his oratory, truthful in his writings, faith-filled in his service as a priest, active and hopeful in his nurturing of the people he served. Here at St Mary's Hall, we are privileged to be associated with Edmund Campion, one of the most incredible of all the Jesuit saints. Today, we celebrate the Campion Day Mass, one of the highlights in our school calendar, and a very special moment this term as we lead up to Christmas.